Hey guys, how are you? I'm sure you guys are doing great. So guys, today in this video, I will be explaining you about the digital marketing and advanced digital marketing. I'm sure many of you know about the digital marketing concept, but what is digital advanced digital marketing? To know that, to understand that, watch this video till end, guys. My name is Manjeet Singh and you are watching your own channel, that is Digital Manjeet. So guys, first of all, let us understand what is digital marketing. So basically, digital marketing is a concept to promote your service, to sell your product, or maybe to create a brand awareness through online social platforms, right? So this altogether is known as a digital marketing. So this digital marketing is divided into several categories, like two categories, I would say. First is free concept and second is paid concept. So what is into free concept? So say, for example, you have a service, right? You have a service of a digital marketing. So what you can do is you have to create, if you do not want to spend anything to promote your service, so what you can do is you have to create a account on a social media. You can create your profile, you can create your page, or maybe you can create a group. So you can fill the information, whatever the service you have. So now that your profile or maybe your page or maybe your group can reach to those people who have an interest into your digital marketing services. Now let's say you have posted something related to your service, but your post is also reaching to those people who have no interest into your services, right? So here, by using this concept, free concept, you can reach to your target audience, but the number of target audience will be very less. So which means by doing free marketing, you will not be able to generate much leads. You will not generate much business. So your business growth will be limited, right? Now let us understand the paid concept. So paid, under the paid concept, you can do paid social media marketing, you can do paid search engine optimization, you can do paid affiliate marketing, right? So by doing this, now you have a option to filter the traffic. Now if you create an ad, now you will have an option to filter traffic based on your services, right? You can use that keyword, the people who are looking for digital marketing, or maybe the people who are wanted to learn digital marketing. So these terms you can use to filter your traffic. So once you submit that ad, what will happen? This platform, wherever you have posted that ad, they will promote, they will show your ad only to those people who are interested into particular digital marketing service, or maybe to learn the digital marketing, right? By doing this paid concept, what will happen? The target audience will be filtered. So maximum people will reach to your target destination, right? Whatever the call to action you have defined, they will click on that. Definitely they will reach to you. After that, the conversion ratio will also be high compared to free. Definitely the business growth will be much better than the free concept. So these two categories are important to understand. So basically this concept till now, it is known as a digital marketing. So what is advanced digital marketing, right? Now you have created an ad. So by creating that ad, you have filtered traffic based on that particular phrase. But now still you don't know about your clients. You don't know about your traffic, right? To understand your traffic in a much better way, you can use automation tools, right? You can define some questions. So definitely your traffic will fill that and they will submit, right? So now let me explain by taking one example. So many of you know that I have another channel in the name of Tech Guru Manjeet, where I am promoting my technical stuff related to networking, servers, cloud, security and all that. So let me explain by taking this example. So Say for example, I have created a landing page and I have set one call to action where people are landing to my page, that particular landing page, they are taking that call to action. But after that, I am not redirecting them to further anywhere, right? So the call to action will be over. Definitely, I will get business, whatever I have done, they have done that. Now, by using automation, I will get more and more information. Say for example, one person has landed to my landing page. He has, you know, clicked on that particular call to action. After clicking on that call to action, I have redirected him to take further actions, which is related to your automation tools. So where I have created some task to complete. So what I wanted to know about that particular traffic is, their target audience is, I wanted to know what knowledge they have, right? So first of all, I'll create what courses you have done. So maybe he can select CCNA, CCNP, CCI, cloud, whatever he has done. He has to click on that, select that particular options, and after that he has to submit that. Once he will submit, now I have a good amount of knowledge about my target. So what this automation will help now further, say for example, now I have 1000 queries with complete details. With the help of automation, I have received 1000 informations. Now I will create next ad. I will not promote the people who have that particular knowledge. Let's say I wanted to promote the CCNP. So what I will do is, now because I have a information who has CCNP knowledge and I am promoting CCNP, I will not promote my CCNP to people who have already done the CCNP. I will promote only the people who had done, or maybe they are interested into CCNP, or maybe they have done CCNA, right? So by doing this, definitely the conversion ratio will increase, right? So this automation comes under your advanced digital marketing. So how this can be done, how this automation work, so I will explain practically in upcoming videos. So guys, I hope you have understood what are the difference between digital marketing and advanced digital marketing. So there are many other concepts which will not be able to, you know, cover in one video. Definitely I will keep on teaching you in upcoming videos. So guys, that's all for this video. So guys, if you like the video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe the button down below, and do not forget to press the bell icon. Because whenever I will upload video, you will get notification about that. So that's all for this video, guys. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe. Goodbye.